Schauen wir mal, ob das funktioniert. Yep, wir sind da online. So ist es. Ausgezeichnet, höre ich mich auch. Ausgezeichnet, höre ich mich auch. Perfekt. Es fehlt nur noch, dass ihr mein Bild seht. Okay, warum zeigst du das Bild nicht? Genau. So. Schaffst du das jetzt? Interessant. Nein, macht er noch immer nicht. Hauptsache, du hast mal einen Ton. Ah. Warum hat es jetzt funktioniert? Ich weiß es nicht. Aber jetzt sieht man auch ein Bild. Und im Endeffekt, falls jemand kommt, sehe ich sogar wenn er in den Chat schreibt. Schauen wir mal. Machen wir bei Disco Elysium weiter. Das ist lustig. Oh nein. Kinder verbrauchen zu viel Internet wieder. Wir sind asynchron zum Chat und zum dem, was wir sehen. Gut, das letzte Mal sind wir da oben rumgelaufen und wir haben begonnen, Zeug aufzusammeln. Es ist noch nicht Abend, das heißt, ich spreche mir noch mit der jungen Dame hier.
Hello, sir. Step right in. The store is open.
Hallo.
Are you interested in a new and exciting book?
Feel warmer.
Okay, sir. I'll try to answer any questions you have. I hope they're about books. My name is Annette, sir. My mum, her name is Plaisance. She owns the store. She's inside minding the register or organizing the stock. Feel free to step in and browse our wares.
And you're standing out here in the cold because.
I'm signaling that the store is open. Otherwise, people might not know. They'd miss out on the crime, romance, and biographies of famous people.
Okay.
A sudden gush of wind turns the pages of the books on the counters. She covers her face, smiling. But she's cold.
You're cold. Can I help in
Kind of
some
you
way?
to offer, sir.
What could you do to help her anyway?
Oh, no, no, sir. I'm happy to help Mum by luring in customers. Besides, I have some hot juice in my vacuum bottle to keep warm. I do my studies at home at the moment. I have to help Mum keep this place running.
Das Coole ist, ja, danke. Nein, nein, wir sind der gute Cop. Das haben wir schon festgestellt.
Mum says it's necessary to do both, because it builds character. Mum says a proper worker is beautiful.
Builds character.
Head in life. You succeed.
How's the business going?
Mum says it's peachy. She was a little afraid at first. There's talk about this house being cursed.
Behind her, the window has been boarded up. You sense the boards creaking, twisting for a second, and some kind of doubt in her tense shoulders.
In what way?
Cursed in the way that makes them say that no business has ever really thrived here, sir. That they all go...
bankrupt?
Exactly. But we've been doing fine so far. They shouldn't be, but they seem real. Anyhow, they say that these grounds are doomed for businesses. Of course, sir.
What is this crime business?
It's about murders or burglaries or things like that.
Das ist gut, genau sowas wollen wir.
Or a private detective who's trying to solve a crime and catch the criminals.
Wait, not crime fiction. I need you need to know what crime is. Why would anyone want to read about crime? Okay, I get it. Crime, murder gets the people going. It's that bad.
Crime is what we were solving before this conversation began.
Seem to be super. What would anyone want to read about?
It's exciting to people, I guess. They get to imagine dangerous things, and it's kind of like a puzzle where you can guess who the criminal is or how the good guys are going to catch him.
I'm a policeman myself, by the way.
You don't look much like a policeman.
Das stimmt, wir schauen nicht aus wie ein Polizist. Ah, well, that, what does a cop look like then? Okay, then maybe I'm not a policeman or should stop being one.
Didn't mean to offend, sir. Sorry, sir. It's just that you don't look like Dick Mullen.
Okay, Dick Mullen. Ah, den haben wir, glaube ich, sogar schon gesehen, das letzte Mal auf den Covers. She points at the book cover on which you see a strapping Vespertine officer. Grimly over the body of a dead woman. You know, nobody actually looks like the guy in the picture. That's just a stupid fantasy of a man. Not your body that's important in police work anyway, it's your point to your head. Look at that guy. I actually had other questions.
Not head, child. Heads.
Flexibility. There are millions of different people out there, and you have to get into their heads. Sometimes you gotta be the killer to catch the killer.
Isn't that very dangerous?
Policemen live and breathe danger, little girl. Mullen obviously lacks the chameleonic skill.
Unlike you, sir. He's just a fictional character. He's no match for you.
Oh, sie schmeichelt mir, das ist toll.
Show me some real police work, sir. Like in the books.
Okay. Wir können. Okay, I'm going to deduce something now. Wir haben eine 58%ige Chance, also 7 oder höher. Schaffen wir das? Ja. Ja, wir sind gut. Hey, why do you keep your hands folded? Wir sind aber gut.
She knows where this is going.
Don't need to be worried. I'm here to help.
She looks around anxiously. Her hands remain folded in front of her. She doesn't want to show them. The lieutenant stands by, looking at the two of you with little interest. A facade of true professionalism. He is far more intrigued by the situation than his poise reveals. She brings out her reddened hands, her nails frayed, nearly chewed down to the flesh.
And you knew this from me keeping my hands folded? Well, that proves nothing. Anyone could do an easy deduction like that.
She nods, half provocative, half enthusiastic.
You're uptight because of your mother and the pressure she's putting on you. Rats have been nibbling on your fingers. Child labor in dismal working conditions. Chewed on nails means you're recycling your body material. It's an intense dedication to the way of business. There are no riches without personal sacrifice. Okay. Na gut, also natürlich ist das die Nummer 1. Sollen wir das auch nehmen? Macht ihr das grantig, wenn wir den wahren Grund sagen?
Okay, I know it's a bad habit, and I shouldn't.
Wir hätten sie eine Deduktion machen lassen sollen. Das war, glaube ich, ein Fehler von uns.
Okay, sir.
There's more that can be achieved here. Ask her to do the same.
Ah, okay. You think so? Fine, do better. Did you know something about me?
I'm quite sober.
The lieutenant does not flinch at the comment. He does not flinch even a single bit. He is intensely not flinching.
That's super. Wait, how do you know I'm usually not? Yeah, about that. Maybe you could point me towards some booze. And I'm having a grand time. I'm also sad at my head.
I'm sorry, sir. I hope things get better soon.
She looks you in the eye, a gleam of sympathy on her face.
There she stands, swaying on her feet, assaulted by the early spring breeze. She smiles at you. The whole situation suddenly feels familiar, somehow. There's something you're missing.
Ah, oh, das ist schwieriger, 42%. Das heißt, das wäre 8 oder höher. What are you missing here? Why does this feel familiar? Das ist sicher irgendwas mit meiner Vergangenheit zu tun. Bevor wir das machen, fragen wir die anderen Sachen. Okay, she smiles at the thought, perhaps imagining herself in that situation.
Then there could be a story about a poor lady getting a rich man. It's about man and lady business, sir.
It's about man and lady business, yeah. What about a poor man getting a rich lady? What about when both of the men are bad? What about when everyone is poor? What about the book where the man and lady business doesn't work out at all?
Many of those. Maybe you should ask Mum.
Yeah, you think she has one about an excruciatingly painful breakup?
think it's a romance story if the main characters break up, though.
No, no. Think about it. One where they plunge into a torrid spiral of pain and recrimination, only it's really long and drawn out, scarred for life, phantom limb. Wir könnten das Kind jetzt vollkommen verstören, machen wir das?
No, I don't know.
She looks at you with puzzlement. Doesn't ring a bell? Alright. I'll ask your mom.
Yes, she knows books, definitely.
What was that? An idea for an unfinished novel stuck somewhere in your forebrain?
Ja, das ist sicher, das verkauft sich sicher gut, vor allem als Romance Novel. That's an
That's what? Really not a proper romance story. That's more like everyday life.
Oh, ja, da hat sie nicht ganz unrecht. Sometimes you have to write about real life things.
Not in romance books, sir. These are about nice and pretty people, and everyone is happy in the end.
Oh, okay. What about a poor man getting a rich lady?
It happens, but usually the guy gets rich in the process. Or should actually be rich himself, but has lost his family property unjustly, like during the revolution or something.
I see.
Those are unhappy books, for most of the pages. People sad about what they have lost, but then it all turns out just fine in the end.
Hmm. What about when both of them are not bad?
These are not very common. You can't have a choice between bad and bad. Nobody wants to read a story like that. Well, maybe then it's fine. Maybe if the lady then decides not to pick either, because she doesn't need a bad man. Yes, that would be interesting.
Hmm, das klingt sehr intelligent. Die junge Dame ist bei dem klüger, als man denken könnte. Naja, ja.
Maybe some about other books?
Okay, who are these famous people?
Oh, kings and queens and generals of old, or artists and writers, or musicians, those kinds of people. There's usually something extraordinary about them. I think that's why people read them, to find the secrets of their fame.
Seems like most people who read those books fail to get more famous from reading them.
Doesn't make the reader more famous, does it?
But it does make the famous people more famous.
Da hat sie nicht ganz unrecht. Wie schon gesagt, ein sehr kluges Kind. Sie ist die klügste Person, mit der wir uns unterhalten haben. Finde ich nicht gut. Die interessanteste und die klügste Person sind jeweils die zwei Kinder. Fame sounds delicious. Maybe someone... Oh nein, ich bin nicht mehr da. Fame sounds delicious. Maybe someone will write a book about me one day. Famous for Wayne people. I have better things to do. These famous people sound like a bunch of dorks. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Das war jetzt nicht so ausgiebig. Sollen wir das noch ausprobieren? Wieso nicht? 42%. Ich glaube nicht, dass das etwas mit ihr zu tun hat und es wird auch nichts zerstören, aber...
Because you know each other. She's been talking to you so openly, because you've talked before.
Ah, es hat doch was mit ihr zu tun. Und wir haben es geschafft, wir sind so großartig. Yay! Wir sind so großartig. Hang on, so you know me. We've met before. On second thought, maybe I shouldn't remember... Deswegen weiß sie, dass wir jetzt nicht betrunken sind.
You've been running around all week without your shirt on, sir. Telling people about being a star or something. I don't really understand who those stars are.
Then you, einer von diesen famous people halt. Mit denen wir nichts zu tun haben wollen. Okay, warte mal. Did I ever talk to you?
Of course, you stopped by a few times. You certainly look better than the last time I saw you.
I doubt that. What do you mean better? I look like shit. Thanks, I'm trying.
No, you don't have party eyes anymore.
Party eyes. Oh, ich habe also nicht nur getrunken, sondern auch irgendwelche Drogen genommen.
Party eyes. Yes, of course. That makes sense.
Das würde auch erklären, warum ich alles vergessen habe.
I'm not surprised children have seen you running around with party eyes on, he thinks. Not at all.
Party eyes?
You know, like a cat in the dark, all big and wide-eyed. It certainly looks odd on a man.
Ja, das kann ich
mir vorstellen. The swiveling eyes of a loony drug addict. That is what she meant. You were probably gurning to.
Okay.
Fuck yeah. You should get some party eyes right now. Snap those sequins on you, boy.
Ich frage mich, welche Nachteile ich bekomme, wenn ich der Elektrochemie nie nachgebe. Does that mean I've been partaking in narcotics?
Oh baby, that's not what you have to worry about. Worry about the important thing.
Was ist the important thing? So why didn't you tell me you knew me to begin with? Thanks, I've learned something about myself today.
I didn't know I had to do that.
Oh. Don't really like this detective deduction game anymore. Thanks, I've learned something about myself today.
I'm glad I could help you, sir.
Oh, und wieder XP. Ein gutes Gespräch. Okay, gehen wir noch rein? Oder gehen wir zurück und schlafen wir? Wir sollten viel erledigen, bevor wir schlafen. Wir haben nämlich kein Geld. Ich habe keine Ahnung, wie wir das mit dem Geld machen. Mein Stream funktioniert wieder. Mit etwas Verzögerung, aber immerhin. Ich habe die Mutter gefunden. Ich habe Zeug gefunden. Schauen wir uns das Zeug an. Giftbooks and Molten Candy. Okay. Mehr Bücher. Mehr Bücher. Old Sports Magazines tucked away in a dark corner. The book collects the National Recipes of Ardor. They are all about lake trout. Okay. Wie war das nochmal? Ah ja, damit können wir alles anschauen. Es gibt Bookshelves, 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 Bookshelves. Können wir auch laufen? Gib Garten bitte. Schauen wir uns jetzt mal alles an, was da so ist. A quaint picture book brochure. Very colorful. It's a tome of fascist magic. Rather candid. Interessant. Vielleicht wollten wir uns einfach die Sachen anschauen als erstes. Another boring book, just discarded here. Okay, was haben wir hier? Bevor wir mit ihr reden, schauen wir uns die Bücher an. Not strictly about crime, romance and biographies of famous people. There's also a wide range of paranormal literature. So, keep. What books are these?
Next door and stealing my customers. Oh no! Sir, can't have you end up like opening a police store next door and stealing my customers. Oh no!
Look through the shelf.
The various books. You find one written by someone named Matthias W. Dundas. It's about wholeness, unity, balance. These three things are very important to the working class mind.
Okay.
The point of the book, and many others on this shelf, is to give people medicinal advice in situations where they don't have access to paid health services.
Ah, how does that work?
It serves platitudes, while also telling everyone that traditional medicine, the kind people don't have access to, and which costs more than this book, is garbage.
Oh, das passt perfekt in unsere jetzige Zeit. Wenn ich an diese ganzen verrückten Querdenker, Idioten denken, sollte man nicht sagen, denke, die die absolut verrücktesten Dinge glauben, die ihnen irgendwelche Leute sagen. On the other hand, can basically take care of anything, though it is important to note. When it's up to your mind to heal yourself, then it's because of your mind that you're ill in the first place. Interesting.
The book features chapters on topics such as how to find magnesium.
Das ist wichtig.
Plants you can harvest magnesium from. How to continue drinking if you're an alcoholic who has destroyed his liver. And
there's even a chapter
on the ancient Sarais tradition of using duck gallbladder preservatives to treat and prevent sexually transmitted diseases. Pre and post factum apply. Nothing worth buying. This is just mundane garbage. What's even paranormal about this?
It's about the curse. Don't believe in curses. Ah, interessant. Potent. Das bedeutet, glaube ich, 4 und höher, oder?
The throbbing in your head increases with every passing moment you gaze at this. Suddenly, as if out of nowhere, a small green book becomes apparent. The title of it reads, Medicinal Purposes of the Pale.
What's the
Ale contains very little explanation on the matter. This knowledge seems to be taken for granted. The book contains descriptions of various pseudoscientific therapies, alternative medicines, and folk remedies involving the pale, also known as le territoire. For example, it recommends vigorously swatting one's naked body with a venic or hand broom, made from the leafy twigs of a young birch tree from the near pale.
Okay, sounds painful. Sounds invigorating.
It is, and good for the circulation too.
It also quasi sauna.
Consuming distilled spirits like vodka or whiskey that have been aged in the pale. Readers are instructed to cover these jars in a shallow hole just inside the pail and leave them there for 30 to 60 days, depending on the potency desired. Among other benefits, it is alleged to restore a damaged liver to perfect health.
Oh, perfekt. Genau das Richtige für uns.
That seems improbable.
Ah, Logic, du hast keine Ahnung.
Is it any more improbable than anything else that human beings put their faith in?
Fair enough.
For general health and well-being, readers are encouraged to take regular strolls through the pale, though a sidebar cautions readers to limit each stroll to less than an hour. These strolls promise to cleanse the mind of worries and the body of toxins, especially if the perambulator performs this ritual in the nude. Nudity figures prominently in a number of these prescriptions.
Wir müssen nackt rumrennen, finde ich nicht schlecht an und für sich. Anything else of note?
There's an entire section devoted to cures for men who are struggling to perform their marital obligations.
Well, I certainly don't need that.
You close the book and return it to its place on the shelf.
Wir könnten es um $4.20 kaufen oder 4 Real 20 kaufen. Alright, I want to buy medicinal purposes of the pale. Ja, nein. Wir finden sicher noch interessanter.
Several maps have been attached to a bulletin board hidden.
Was ist schon 8:30? Ich weiß nicht.
The maps look old and faded. Your eye catches a map of Insulinda, a map of Revachol, and a map of Martinez.
Look at the map of Insulinda.
This large map displays archipelagos. You see a constellation of small dots on the light blue emptiness of the Insulindic Ocean. The largest in the northeast is La Caillou. You are here. Another, far away in the southwest, Seminese Islands, Ile de Fantôme. Ozon, Laurentide, Fas Alamir, Archipelagos, North Arcade Islands, all just specks of dust on the vastness of the Insulindic. On the edges of the map, the color fades into a blur of dotted lines, black and white. Disintegrating into mathematics. In the northeast, a dust mite stands on the north coast of Caillou in a bookstore. It's you. You can, on Caillou, Revachol, a single black star, on Ozon, Fondelier, and Vimandou, on archipelagos, Croyan Moran, Villiers, on Seminine, Olduvai, and on Laurentide, Deora of the Seven Seas. Lost little pearls of light, tiny fires in the dark.
Oh, das war sehr poetisch.
850 million people live on these little dots. An oceanic world of culture and commerce torn apart by history. The ocean breaks apart into a...
Das heißt, wir wohnen auf einer Reihe von Inseln in einem Ozean, in einem riesigen.
Windy is the north azimuth. Grad is the northeast azimuth. Samara is the east azimuth. Seoul is the west azimuth. Isolas, they're called.
Okay.
Connections to other worlds. Words past the Insulindian, unknown to you. You only know you've never been there.
Okay.
You have little idea what they are. Distant stars, gods. But looking at them makes you feel almost non-existent. Whatever they are, the Isolas are immeasurably large compared to you. And very, very far away. Perhaps they are gods. Gods of distance and outer dust. The north coast of a verdant island is shattered by the delta of a river. It is the River Esperance. Countless bridges put the shards back together, connecting city blocks to river islands. La Delta says a great artificial heart in the center, teeming with life forms and construction. To the east, rolling hillsides, Le Jardin, Stella Marie, the suburbs of Saint-Baptiste, swallowed up into the megacity. They sound rich to you. This is Revachol East. Houdon, it's somewhere to live. Not bad. Then there's Jamrock. It's bad. People shouldn't live there, but they do. Then Faubourg. It's almost as bad, and much larger. Then Coal City. It's the worst.
Okay, das heißt, der westliche Teil ist das grindige Viertel.
It's so small you can't even see it on the map. No, wait. There it is. North of Jamrock, the strip of coast next to the Greater Revachol Industrial Harbor. It looks downright despondent. It's almost Coal City, to be honest.
Oh, okay. Also Martinez ist mehr oder weniger das gleiche wie...
This is somewhere to be. This is all you have. But it's still something. Streets and sodium lights, the sky, the world, you're still alive.
Was heißt Volition? Look at the map of Martinez.
It's not really a map. It's a tourist thing. A picture postcard with buildings on it, drawn from an isometric perspective. A date in the upper right corner says... 48.
Okay.
It's detailed. Could be pretty useful for scouting ahead. You see the jagged boxes of an industrial harbor, even the whirling in rags there.
I'm sorry, officer. The map of Martinez is the only one available. The other two are not for sale anymore. And besides, you could scarcely afford them.
They're okay.
Quite valuable, though they might not look it. The map of Martinez is 90 cents, though. That old thing, it It's an out-of-date map of a tourist location that never was nor came to be.
Okay.
But then some design studio people tried to spruce the place up 4 or 5 years ago. They also renovated the horse statue.
Na, die haben wir schon gesehen.
Coin-operated viewers and designed the new street lamps.
Okay.
The place does not look like a successful tourist trap, does it?
What happened then?
Didn't get that far, for some reason. A shame, the project never got going.
Yeah.
It's nice if someone fixed Martinez up. All these ruins are bad for business.
Okay, ich würde sagen, sollen wir es schauen? Nein, das taugt dem Team sicher nicht. Vor allem, wir werden sicher erwischt. 28% ist relativ schlecht. Kaufen wir die
Karte. Always good to be informed of your surroundings.
Schauen wir uns die Karte mal an. A worn and torn map of the Martinez. Ja, interagieren wir damit.
Features the patchwork grid of the streets of Martinez, with directions to appropriately touristy locations. Year 48 resides on the upper right corner.
Trace a path through the grid.
Your finger moves through the various streets, across Rue de Saint-Ghislain and Rue Saint-Cypar, over Saint-Brun and Martinez North. Finally, coming to a halt on the spot where you are currently standing, although the map gives no such indication itself.
Wir haben jetzt eine Karte. Seht ihr? Ah. Wir sind jetzt, wo wir diese ganzen Sachen gemacht haben, die wir noch offen haben. Ah, die weißen können wir noch machen, nehme ich mal an. Bird's Nest Roy. Interessant. Na gut, everyone knows the most interesting thing about fascists was their magic. Okay. Oh, hier gibt's noch einen Buchschrank.
The plaque on the shelf reads biographies of famous people. You see a large variety of names, none of which ring a bell.
Okay.
I would say the greatest innocence. Yes, most certainly. It's an important educational tool, delving into the depths of history, religion, and their relation to innocentic power.
Who or what is an
innocent? A very influential historical figure, but surely I don't have to tell you that. You're a law officer, and law officers have at least some education.
Ja, klar.
The book is also very daring. The author aims to re-examine the universal understandings of the innocentic system, creating a fresh vantage point and a shift in the tired order of things.
Okay. I thought it was about which of these innocences is the coolest and greatest.
For a layman, deep analysis is necessary to peel back the multi-layered meanings.
Do her words seem vague and abstract to you?
So you recommend it?
Certainly. It's prudent for a person to have at least an elementary understanding of history and society. Imagine the chaos we'd be in otherwise.
You feel okay. Like you get this one. Definitely. It's important.
So Inland Empire, du bist alles kaufen. Look through the display of books.
Browsing through all the books with all their names makes your head spin. None of these seem important or relevant. It's all just vapid egoism. Suddenly, a particularly odd title catches your eye. It reads, High Speed Love, The Tragic True Love Story of Jacob Irv and Alfie Delatraz by one Cecilia Averbrook. High Speed Love chronicles the romance between two of the finest tip-top tournée racers in history.
One of them is the mad racer, Jacob Irv.
His blonde mane graces the cover.
Okay.
Next to Irv's life story, you see a slim biography of an Occidental rock star called the Antistar. He's famous for shooting morphine into one of his eyeballs and cocaine into the other.
Okay, das klingt interessant.
Next to that, Rivershalian radio personality Guillaume Bevy stands in front of a rundown drug den. He's a permanent fixture on Channel 8, reporting on real-life crime and ruining cops' days.
Yeah.
I must insist you buy one of the books. Reading them is not for free. Do still browse, though, but not too long. I'm sorry, I did not mean to rush you. You are browsing. Go ahead. Take your time. Time is commerce.
Okay, yeah. Es ist schon fast 9. Wir sollten vielleicht zurück zum Dings gehen, ins Whirling in Racks und sagen, dass wir kein Geld haben, weil irgendwie haben wir kein Geld aufgetrieben. You can sleep after 9. Sleeping heals all your health and morale. Okay. Das heißt, in Wirklichkeit könnten wir noch, schauen wir noch, eine Viertelstunde können wir noch. Gehen wir um 21 Uhr zurück. Das klingt gut. Das war jetzt doof, jetzt müssen wir nochmal laden. Außerdem wollte ich schauen, ob ich... Ich bin gleich wieder da, Kinders. Sekunden oder eine Minute. Ich wieder, ich brauche Schokolade. Ich habe die Reste von meiner Schokolade geholt. Hihihihi. Werde ich jetzt nebenbei essen. Na gut, sprechen wir mit ihr vielleicht noch, bevor wir uns weiter Bücher anschauen. Das können wir morgen auch noch machen.
Crime, Romance and Biographies of Famous People. My name is Plaisance.
Okay.
Be welcome and please take responsibility for the energy you bring into this space. Don't be ridiculous. I certainly will not give you money. I would be doing you a grave psychic disfavor.
Okay.
One has to earn one's success, even if one is a police officer. Handouts are nothing but manipulation. All they do is make you dependent.
Okay.
There are good things to be said about dependence. Okay.
Oh my, of course. What a man. I am the proudest owner of our little shop of culture.
Okay. Her voice high-pitched sounds blah 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 blah. The girl outside mentioned that this place is cursed.
Annette, yes, my daughter. I hope she wasn't slacking off again with her nose in science fiction. Tell me, was she at her post doing her job like a proper girl? Wonderful. Did you talk to her? Great. you to buy books after talking with her.
Her opinion of her daughter depends on how well she lured you into the store.
My precious, her dedication brings joy to my heart. If you have children, I hope they turn out as great as Mionette. God, I've told her not to do that. It's such a disgusting habit. She'll get over it. Anxiety is a part of life.
A part of hers too, clearly.
She can, if she has enough willpower. This is what's called growing pains.
Okay.
Life isn't easy. Life doesn't give breaks.
Come on, ma'am. It's obvious she can't do anything about it. You are placing an unnecessary burden on a young child.
Danke, Kim, dass du mich hier unterstützt. Judy, hands off.
She stands stiff and severe, silently fuming. 10 or so seconds pass without
okay.
change. She's looking for one, but there simply aren't any good arguments for being an asshole.
Oh no. Hold on. I need to invite her inside and apologize. She must be freezing out there. There. I don't know what to say to you. My husband, he tries to teach me business lessons. I have what my mother called a dull mind. All this stress.
Oh, jetzt tut sie mir fast schon leid. Sie bemüht sich halt. Es hilft halt dem Kind auch nicht wirklich, oder?
It sounds like both the husband and the mother treat her the way she treats Annette.
Sollen wir sie darauf ansprechen oder es einfach gehen lassen? Was sind wir für jemand? Ich meine, ich als Person würde wahrscheinlich just not compassionately machen, aber ich bin jetzt nicht ich als Person.
Oh, well, my mother was horrible, of course. Absolutely perverse energies around that person. But my husband...
My husband is completely different.
Of course.
She's been too busy helping me here. So she studied at home this trimester. This is a temporary solution, of course. I assure you, I, of all people, understand the importance of education. She will be back in school the moment the store takes off.
And hell freezes over? Never mind. It's not a good topic to get into.
Okay.
Yes, my husband is a successful entrepreneur east of the river. If only he were more involved in the business we're running up here. No matter. Soon we'll both be off for Grand Caron.
Okay. Wait, Grand Caron? What's that?
Place to live. One of the most peaceful neighborhoods east of Jamrock. Mm-hmm. You may know it for its massive housing projects.
Okay.
Most of the buildings are empty at the moment. It's a great opportunity to get ahead of the crowds. Better times ahead for sure.
Your husband's also involved with the...
He made the initial investment. Since then, he's been what you might call a silent partner.
Super uh-huh. silent. Almost inaudible.
I'm afraid so. A real treat she is. It would be nice if she had... No, we couldn't have afforded more children, really. Not in this economy. We're quite busy people, you know, my husband and I. Quite busy. Children are a lot of work. You don't look like a father, so I don't expect you to understand. I'm sorry. I'm sure you do understand.
Okay. Yeah, klar. All right, I have something else in mind.
Looks aloof. Her features much softer. Occasionally she glances at her daughter's silhouette.
Goodness, you were already doing good, browsing the shelves. Why'd you stop? Don't you feel compelled? Go, go. Get back there. The books await you. Everything is on the shelves. Take a look yourself. The shelves compel you, don't they?
Okay.
She smiles and nods, seemingly relieved.
Okay. Gut, wir werden morgen nochmal reinkommen. Aber als erstes, es ist jetzt 9 Uhr, müssen wir schauen, wo wir schlafen können. Das könnte problematisch werden. Schauen wir mal. So, Schokolade aus. Also, zum Whirling Rex oder so, was weiß ich. Wie heißt das nochmal? Whirling Rex Inn. Okay, guter Mann.
Can I help you?
I need a drink. Can you pull... okay, so about that money I owe.
Have you got it? A lot for the room, drinks and broken window, 130 real. Like what? I was rarely enjoying talking about the money you owe me. Do I have a shaker in my hand? Is this a shaker?
He sounds irritated. And it's not a shaker. It's nothing. He's holding nothing.
Okay. You sound irritated. Why?
Am I wearing a little bow tie? Am I wearing a bow tie and doing this? Am I smiling? Do you see me smiling and shaking my little shaker? No. Why?
Because you're not a bartender.
That's right. I'm the cafeteria manager.
Oh.
I'm glad we cleared that. Was there anything else?
Yeah, warum kriege ich keinen Drink?
This man needs to understand you need a drink to help the community deal with police stuff.
I'm an alcohol-operated detective. If you want me to clean up the dead body and solve the case, then you need to insert alcohol into my mouth. Fine then. I had something else I needed. Wir sind...
Well, in that case, let me pour you a nice, big, refreshing marinella. Do you want that out of a glass or a pineapple? Don't be an imbecile. I'm not going to serve you a marinella. I have work to do and broken things to fix. If that was all, I'd like to return to it.
Wie kann ich ihm sagen, dass ich das Geld nicht habe?
Yes, have you got it? Yes, Another thing. Great. Yes.
Okay. Vielleicht muss ich zuerst in meine Wohnung gehen. Ich habe das schon in einem Let's Play gesehen und man kriegt das Geld vom Kim, aber dazu muss man ihm sagen, dass er das Geld nicht hat. Vielleicht jetzt, wo ich nicht da reingekommen bin. Das Spiel stellt mich vor Rätsel, die es nicht geben sollte. Aha. Komm schon, Guard. Lass mich in mein Zimmer.
Can I help you? Yes. Have you got it? Yes.
Okay. Dann sprechen wir mal mit Kim.
Yes. No response. He just arches his brow. He's having trouble processing it, believing it even.
Mm-hmm.
Have you tried concentrating on something other than your personal affairs?
There is a sudden, harsh edge to his voice, like he's tired of hearing about your personal affairs.
Try work, the case at hand. It can work miracles.
Okay,
Fine. We should get through this day first. Off hours begin at 9 p.m. If you're still having trouble then, I can give you an orientation. Focus on other people's troubles, not your own.
A moment passes. The lieutenant.
What do you want to know?
Okay. Can we go over the preliminary info again?
What's there to say? It's just stupidity.
Kind of stupidity.
The cop kind. Our precincts can't decide if Martinez is part of Jamrock or the Industrial Harbor. Yours or mine, as if we somehow own parts of the city. Typical street gang mentality. So we've let the union make a mockery of law enforcement here, and now it's come to its natural conclusion.
Oh. So it is a struggle over who runs Martinez.
Well, sort of. It's less a matter of who gets to police Martinez than who has to. It's an orphan district, in other words.
Oh, okay. Keiner mag es haben.
I think the dispatch desk just told both our stations about the hanging. There was quite the brouhaha at the 57th, I can tell you that. Time to settle it, they said. Cop off. But I assure you, I am not their finest or toughest with 102 cases solved. What I am is least interested in a pissing competition.
Okay.
So he volunteered to represent the 57th. But not out of competitiveness. On the contrary.
Yes, I'm an unrepentant spoil sport.
Nein, ist er nicht. Oh Gott. What's special about
Martinez? Nothing. It's just a puddle at the end of some drain pipe. No one cares about this place. They care about sports. Most of our colleagues don't even know how to get here. North of the interchange doesn't exist.
Okay. I'll send to teach you a lesson style. There can only be one conclusion. I'm the finest we have, a hero cop sent to outperform you in every way imaginable. Ja, klar. I must be an augury, an apocalyptic omen sent by my people. Did you guess my message? Don't be scared. But I think I might have supernatural abilities. Probably have an unbelievable kill count. I'm gonna leave. Why I was sent unspecified. Okay, also ich bin auf jeden Fall sehr von mir selbst überzeugt. Was von den überzeugten Sachen nehmen wir? Das erste ging natürlich sehr gut in Style.
Okay, style me.
It's impossible to tell whether he's serious or joking.
This is what a modern cop looks like.
No, I don't. I used to. Plain clothes did the trick. For both of us, it seems. Now, was there anything else you wanted to ask about the competition? If not, we should move. Yes, it's a wholly pointless matter. Forget I ever mentioned it.
Okay. Why did the 41st send me? Okay, das ist eine die wir, wo wir eine relativ gute Chance haben. Sylvie's suicide jokes. Roy mentioned suicide. Ah.
Because you're the best qualified. No, that doesn't seem right.
Oh, that makes sense. Dumb brain, I'm good for nothing.
If you're so well qualified, why can't you remember why you were sent? Anyway, don't keep the lieutenant waiting.
Okay, gut, das ist eine Logik-Sache. Wie können wir unsere... wir können die Logik-Sachen... verbessern mit Alkohol oder Zigaretten. Oder? Intellekt ist das. Und Alkohol und Zigaretten machen irgendwelche Sachen. Items. Nein, Clothes, Tools. Zigaretten machen Intellekt plus 1, ja. Und Alkohol macht Physik plus 1. Können wir es nochmal versuchen, wenn wir eine Zigarette geraucht haben? Dann haben wir sogar noch eine größere Chance. Dann würde es wahrscheinlich auch bei einem Sechser schon funktionieren.
Yes.
Ich kann da gar nichts auf mein Dings. Ich kann da gar nichts ändern während des Gesprächs. Okay, das könnten wir mal versuchen. Wir könnten tatsächlich... schauen, was passiert, wenn wir einmal Zigaretten rauchen. Du kommst mal weg wieder. Brauchen wir jetzt echt nicht. Haben wir noch irgendwas anderes, was unseren Logic verbessert? Electrochemistry. Okay, warte mal. Logic wird durch nichts verbessert oder verschlechtert, was wir anhaben. Das macht nur Physical Instrument.
there it is. A brave little army in your pocket. The First Smoke's platoon. 20 brave souls standing in salute, ready to step into fire for you, sir.
Pull one out of the patch.
You picked the best one. This soldier is fat and succulent. What are you waiting for? Light up. Re-become your...
Oh yes, Bratan! Please light up! You need a trooper between your lips right now! Calm your shit down!
Hör auf zu sprechen, Necktie!
Get a load of this rock and roll cop here, people. Johnny Thundercop fishes a cheap lighter out of his pants. With a flick of the thumb, there's fire. A primal satisfaction. Here we go.
Dip that bad boy in the flame and breath it. Why not? Thick,
warm smoke gets
intellect raised. Ah, okay, gut. Wir verlieren einen Lebenspunkt.
Head, body, and soul. A nostalgia for yourself. The man you were in your youth.
Okay. Oh, jetzt sprechen wir nochmal mit dir.
Yes.
Er ist noch immer locked, verdammt.
What about me? No.
The lieutenant nods.
Good. Let's.
So, können wir jetzt da rein?
Can I help you? Yes, have you got it?
Yes. Nein, haben wir noch immer nicht. Gut. Vielleicht müssen wir noch warten, bis Kim einfach irgendwas sagt, dass wir den Tag zu Ende machen. Ich habe nicht den blassesten eines Schimmers, was ich tun muss. Aber nachdem ich nicht in mein Zimmer kann... Und auch nicht sagen kann, dass ich das Geld nicht habe, rennen wir einfach weiter rum. Haben wir hier noch etwas vergessen? Ich kann auch zurück zum Buchladen gehen wieder.
You see a set of steering levers, a radio microphone, a pull-out toolbox and the soft glow of the fuel preheater gauge.
This is Precinct 57. How may I assist you? Just a second, officer.
Sprechen wir nochmal mit Sylvie.
Yes, hello? Oh, great. What help do you need, detective?
Have you seen my badge?
Yes, I know who you are. You're a police officer.
This exact conversation has happened before. Establishing authority before this young girl
Warum?
Seems to have been important to you in the past. Don't go there again.
Warum habe ich diese Möglichkeit vorher nicht gehabt, sie zu fragen? My badge is missing. Have you seen it anywhere?
Oh, no, I haven't, sorry.
Real policemen have uniforms too, by the way. Where's you? He's in plain clothes, voluntarily. It's different from not knowing where your uniform is. There are officers who wear the signature Perseus black uniforms to the highest ranks in the RCM and end up buried in them as well.
Others okay.
Do it more casually. Looks like you're one of them.
Have you seen my policeman uniform?
Uniform? I never saw you in any uniform. You had your things on. The disco things.
Okay.
You mean why did I leave the bar?
Mm-hmm.
Honestly, I'm not really comfortable discussing it with you, sir.
Why not?
Das hat mir schon dieses Gespräch.
You think you hear a sliver of accusation in her words.
You mean me?
I really don't want to talk about this. Let's just forget about this, okay? Maybe, I don't know. I just know I have to take some time off right now. Please, no. No. You were trying to impress some people with it. Everyone was eating and...
Actually, I don't want to know.
Great. Anything else?
Okay,
You hear the call breaking up.
Anything else I can help you with, officer?
Nein, das kommt erst.
Just a moment.
Muss ich mit denen noch fertig sprechen? Listen, I've actually lost my gun too. Soll ich Ihnen sagen, dass ich meine Kanone auch verloren habe?
Stanford, I know I already wrote it in a report, but
warum nicht? Okay.
Okay, 10-4, sir. I hear you. Relay your question. Over.
Wait. Before you say anything stupid, think it through.
What's here to think about?
You're going to be looking at a straitjacket if you tell everyone you lost your memory. Be smart about this. Ask if he's there alone.
10-4, sir. I'm not hearing your question.
Are you alone in the room?
That's a negative, sir. I got 10-12 visitors present here. Over.
Okay. Wenn Leute da sind, dann fragen die das alles nicht.
Then, excuse me, sir.
You probably don't want to continue on this road.
Just thought you might have heard of them. I think never mind.
Again, sir, I didn't get that. 10-9, over.
Okay,
What? What is it? He's still on the line? He wants to verify the information on his badge.
But of course, it says Dick Mullen, High General of the Revachoian Cavalry Force.
Tell him to stop wasting time.
What do you need, sir? Over.
Okay. Sie sagen mir das nicht. Ja, yeah, let's wrap this up.
Understood, sir. Roger that. 10-10, over and out.
The white suede feels luxurious under the touch, and the metal clutch handle so very familiar in your palm. As you tap on the gauge, the indicator pin jerks as if startled. It's in the large orange sector, indicating the engine is warm. Next to the gauge is a red switch, labeled heat.
Now, that's enough fun with the foldable headlights. I know they are mesmerizing. They are also fragile. I'm not going...
Okay, good. Good, Kim.
Yes?
No response. He's having trouble processing it.
Ah.
A moment passes. The lieutenant.
Okay. Ich komme hier nicht weiter. Also mache ich einfach beim Fall weiter. Irgendwann wird mir schon jemand sagen, dass ich schlafen gehen soll. Hoffe ich. Oh. Hier kommen wir nicht mehr rein. Nein. Ah. So. Die Zigaretten kommen wieder weg. Und den Bag nehmen wir wieder in die Hand. Ah, mit dem Bag können wir das tatsächlich aufheben. Ich überlege gerade. Es muss eine Möglichkeit geben. Das Spiel verarscht mich gerade ein wenig. Mit dir, Lady, kann ich nichts mehr sagen.
Hello again, sweetie. I hope you were able to pawn that old trinket. Of course, dear. I just wish I could have done more. Yes, dear. I'm a paraplegic.
Paraplegic, okay.
A paraplegic is someone with limited or no ability to use the lower half of their body. Paraplegia is caused by spinal cord injuries, like falling from a great height, or a grenade explosion.
That's quite all right. I'm used to people asking questions. I know they're thinking about it anyway.
There is no bitterness in her voice. She accepted the curiosity her condition inspires a long time ago.
Okay. So, come on. Gibt's noch was anderes? Was ist das? Nosa Fett, naja, nehmen wir doch glatt. Ich weiß, man kann irgendwas mit ihm noch reden über Sylvie.
Do I have a shaker?
Ja.
And it's not a shaker. It's nothing.
Am I wearing a little... Am I smiling? Because I'm not a bar.
Play it calm. This man needs to understand you need a drink to help the community deal with police stuff.
The seriousness of the situation. Nein, wir können ihn nicht beleidigen. Wir brauchen noch was von ihm.
Like what? Another thing. Great. I love those.
The message reserved as a mysterious blue steel door.
Yes.
Komisch. Ich habe echt keine Ahnung, wie ich das machen soll. At night the streets are empty by two, everyone's asleep. Ja, ich versuche gerade schlafen zu gehen. Dummes Spiel. Muss ich die PIN verkaufen? Was muss ich machen, damit ich reinkomme und schlafen kann? Frage ich mich. Buchladen komme ich auch nicht mehr rein. Gehen wir nochmal in den Pawnshop, der hat sicher noch offen. Beziehungsweise gehen wir zuerst zu Fritte und verkaufen mal das ganze, das gesamte Zeug, was wir noch bei uns haben. Weil Fritte hat, glaube ich, den ganzen Tag offen und der Pawnshop auch. Immerhin schneit es jetzt nicht mehr, es regnet jetzt. Das macht es gleich viel besser. Noch da. Bla 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 bla. Okay.
The tear machine stands in the corner. Your bottles clunk into the machine.
Na bitte,
You
1,70.
with a
Ich bin fast
satisfying
schon
tone.
reich. Nochmal mit dem Manjana-Typen auch. Der hat uns ja irgendeinen Auftrag gegeben, beziehungsweise wir hatten einen Auftrag von dem Kleinen für ihn. Obwohl, sehr weit, weiß nicht, was uns der erzählen könnte noch.
Hola, wandering man.
The Measurehead thing didn't go well for me. Could you help me with that somehow?
Busy surveying the situation. I'm sure you figure something out. You guys have all sorts of gadgets these days. Wiretapping, telescopic batons, futuristic circuit bending to infiltrate harbor machinery. Maybe you could even knock that Kovalson crane over using some remote controls.
Okay.
Or calling in tactical air support. You guys have air support, right?
I'm pretty sure we don't. At least not all of these
I get it. Hush, hush about the secret technology.
Something changes in his disposition. A merciful smile in the corner of his eye.
All right, I may have some advice for you on how to deal with Jean-Luc there. Out of solidarity to the RCM. It's low in technology, however.
Yes.
First, don't fight him, obviously.
Yes.
Second, get him to share his theory by being subordinate. Admit your lack of expertise. Basically, grovel. That's how I do it. You're welcome.
Maybe that would work. We'll have to see.
Okay. Gut, also wir könnten rein, wenn wir Grovel Grovel machen, aber in Wirklichkeit möchte ich sowieso darüber springen und meinen Mantel holen. Wobei, ich krieg den Mantel auch, wenn ich reinkomme. Da bin ich mir ziemlich sicher. Nein, nicht. Sonst irgendwas hier. Aber wir haben gesagt, zum Pawnshop wollen wir nochmal. Huch. The damage looks like it could have been caused by an earthquake. Maybe a sea monster did this to the plaza. Pawn shop diver. Mehr Bottles, finde ich.
Hello again. How can I help you?
I want to ask you about my missing gun again.
My apologies, officer.
A needle in a haystack. There is nothing you can do about it now. You just have to hope.
Sure, man.
Okay, Drogen, aber das sind nur 28% Chance und liegt das überhaupt? You might be able to aid by way. Do you happen to have any guns?
Sure. Let me have a look. Saint Baptiste Summer Dinghy Rates is 31. What a pleasant time that was.
Okay.
So, what do you want to know? Price? I can give you 320 for it.
Okay, but can you hold on to it for a few days before putting it up for sale?
Sure. I can keep it behind the counter for a week, but only if you pawn it right now. Pin from 31 ought to be priced at 310, but I added another 10 cents just to be nice.
Okay.
Sure thing. So, do you want to sell anything? Anything else you're thinking of selling?
Kind green ape pen. Könnten wir auch verkaufen. Verkaufen wir mal das. Ja.
Another time, perhaps.
Mhm. Okay, wir können es also zurückkaufen. So, jetzt wo wir es verkauft haben, machen wir jetzt. Ah, wir können das jetzt noch, wir können das jetzt verbessern. Das kann man nochmal machen jetzt. Verstehe. Na, versuchen wir das halt. Was soll's? Was soll schon passieren? Außer, dass es uns zusammenschlägt und wir neu starten müssen. Mhm.
Descent has only worsened.
since I last saw you. Hohoho, 92%. Okay, na gut, versuchen wir es halt. Ask what kind of races there are first. Classification is core to this stuff. Measurehead, I'm new to this world. Help me understand its races. I need to know what kind of different races there are.
Do you?
Was? Du bist doch rein.
You are obviously a liberal, Saolite. A polyculturalist. I can see it from your love of microtechnology and your sartorial choices. Do not deny your friend the truth you have denied. There are three categories.
Races.
Type A, the heroic races. Type B, the servile races. And the vile CF race Cauldron of Pederasty. Which one do you need education on? Those are the Simonese, the Areopagite, and the Occidentals. Excluding the Maun, of course. The Maun are riddled with eczema to the point where they find it impossible to smile. They are all lactose intolerant. A common result of
inbreeding. Oh god. Ah.
Receding genetic pool has led the Maun on.
In Wirklichkeit sollte man sowas nicht öffentlich spielen.
Wearing wooden clogs on their feet, little green tassels on their hats.
Okay.
You know them by the name. Nation states, the Oranese,
the Holländer, also,
and the Königsteiners,
und die Deutschen.
People simply call them Maun.
Maun is a derogative term for first world people of Gottwaldian descent. They do not all have eczema. Also, people of Katla, like the Sulu and the Huhu, are much more lactose intolerant. In some municipalities of Orangier, people do wear shoes made of wood to street parades. Green, orange, and even yellow tassels have also been seen on hats.
The Maun are proof that you can have too much Occidental racial purity and tassel-centric culture.
Oh, wieso spricht er so langsam? Das macht mich wahnsinnig. Okay, got it. Who are type A?
The Vespertines and Messenians of Vesper and Messina. The ancient Meteorans of Meteo by the Golden Pisantic Sea. The Suren of Sur-la-Clé and even the North Königsteiners all have type A race propensities. The other large Mondial civilization, the Mesk, are too yellow and oleaginous. Heroic race. True, they are violent and expansionist, but they have a glandular problem. Overproduction of sebum. Sebum is leaking into their brains.
Okay.
Listen to El Mariachi music and eat toxic minced meat-based food, which in turn only produces. As proven by the Maun and the Mesk, Occidental type A is in retrograde. The Semenese and the Areopagite are on the ascent. The indigenous people of this, the Insulindian archipelago, the Semenese inhabit the southern islands. I am Semenese from the stock of Ulmuir on Ile de Fantôme.
Okay.
The are the master race of the Ilmaran deserts. The Simonese are descendants of the Areopagites. We came here during a heroic migration from Ilmara to Ansu.
Okay.
Thousands of years before the lactose intolerant Maun race. den Occidentals discover this place.
Gut.
Die Areopagites are sleek, long-headed. The Ximenes are powerful, mesomorphic. The former is an immutable progenitor, unchanged since the super isola of Pericarnassus. Ancient brain, slender skulls. The latter is perfected and adapting. Together they form the Simeno Areopagite.
Oh Gott, das halte ich echt nicht aus. Ja, ja, danke, 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 danke.
Type B are the unheroic races, amorphous non-competitors of the great race. The Koikos and the Vacholier, they are mud-colored people.
Okay.
The Koikos of Grad, Yugo, Zhimsk, Shest et al. Are what you would call white. Officer, in a suspect description.
Hmm. Mud colored.
To an untrained eye, the Koiko appear white and pinkish, like a ham's on witch. But look into their eyes and you will see. They are of an indistinct muddy color, and so is their skin. Unhealthy. Sweaty and ashen. Pinkness is a racial quality that has to be earned through centuries of advanced ballistic warfare and cultural domination that the Grad people have undergone for drinking al ghul and smoking the degenerate tobacco and for eating potato. The Koiko, the countless micronationalities of Grad, are all inexplicably obsessed with Podat. The only thing they is divided into microscopic ethnostates, like political amoeba.
Wouldn't he be one for ethnostates?
Yeah.
They are microscopic. The Semino Areopagite superstate will cover the entire remaining planetary crust, uninterrupted, from Holy Seminine to the Boreal Plateau of Katla. Its leaders will
be
the genetic epitome of the Semenese and Areopagite Vacholians, halfway between the A and the Racial Chaldron. Too mixed to know right from. You tried your degenerate little revolution, which was the single greatest failure committed by humans in our 82,000 year history on this.
Okay.
82,000 years that we've been recording history, you have very little idea of what is happening, but that seems a little off.
I haven't lasted that long. I've heard about this revolution. Stakes were made. But it was the right stuff. You're wrong about it. That revolution was perpetrated by degenerate left-wing marauders, not all the people of Rivershoal. Go away, stupid political thoughts. What was this revolution?
The revolution came to Rivershoal from Grad in Zaraz ridden potato carts. It is literally an illness. A prion disease that leaves the parietal and frontal lobe ridden with holes.
Ja, ja, danke. Müssen wir uns das wirklich jetzt alles anhören? Nein, das müssen wir uns nicht.
Enough of Tibet mediocrity.
Okay. Was ist das?
The F are a museum of failed chimeric experiments and tragic maladaptations. They are tortured creatures waiting to be put to sleep. Your morbid interest in them worries me. Lesser races like the mosquito, a grotesque mixture of them. The mosquito is born sterile, like a donkey. All they have left is to ride customized motor carriages with hydraulic suspension, listening to aggressive El Mariachi music.
Er mag El Mariachi Musik offensichtlich nicht.
It seems unlikely. Two human beings produce genetically sterile offspring.
Yes, it is cruel to entertain ourselves with the deformity of Seth. You understand nothing. To solve the great race enigma, you have to first ask yourself, what is the race enigma? You have not even worded the mystery, let alone. You need to internalize what you have heard here today, then return to me. This clarity does not come instantly.
Okay.
I cannot possibly imagine.
Okay,
we're getting reports of normal, reasonable, temperate, political opinions somewhere in Martinez.
Nein, kriegen wir nicht. You must be mistaken. I'm a real radical. That's me, Mr. Reasonable. Someone's got to keep it sane around here. This is because I keep saying none of the above to political stuff, isn't it?
It's also about that, but it's also more. Perhaps it's the hangover. Perhaps it's a temporary surge of serotonin, but something tells you. It's time to become a citizen of the Kingdom of Conscience.
Ah. No more talk. Sign me up for a passport. I'm too fiery for the watercolor No.
I knew we could trust you. Remember, real democracy is just around the corner for Revachol. When that real democracy kicks in, we are all going to be so much happier.
Okay, kann es sein, dass ich gerade zwei Sachen gleichzeitig gekriegt habe zum Erforschen? Kingdom of Conscience. Eine Stunde 25. Geht schnell. Eine Stunde 50. Okay, was steht hier? Heartache is powerful, but democracy is subtle. Incrementally, you begin to notice a change in the weather. When it snows, the flakes are softer when they stick to your worry-worn forehead. When it rains, the rain is warmer. Democracy is coming to the administrative region. The ideals of DeLorean humanism are reinstating themselves. How can they not? These are the ideals of the Coalition and the Moralist International. Those guys are signal blue, and they are not only good, they are also powerful. What will it be like once the nuanced plans have been realized? Okay, oder Advanced Race Theory, nur damit wir dort reinkommen? Na. Das ist dann sicher genauso ein Schatz wie dieses Masovian Socioeconomics. Dass mir minus 1 und minus 1 bringt. Ah! Nur damit ich ein paar mehr XP kriege. Ist das besser? Let's internalize that. Das schaut auf jeden Fall. Internalize, haben wir gesagt. Okay, und ich dachte, ich komme hier gleich rein. Denkste. Na gut, es gibt da hinten noch ein paar andere Räume und Häuser zum Untersuchen, wo wir noch nicht drinnen waren. Wir haben da hinten noch ein Haus gefunden, wo man reingehen kann. Schauen wir mal. Wollen wir das für heute aufhören, Herrschaften? Ich streame eh schon fast 3 Stunden. Wir machen Schluss für heute. Ich hoffe, es hat euch gefallen. Wir sehen uns bald wieder. Bis dann.